get you over my out of my mind. I'm saying stop playing, girl, you out of line. Couldn't erase these feelings even if I try. You stay on my mind.
Welcome back to Ray's Image. It's me, Image.
And I am Ray Soul, and welcome back to our channel, you guys. If you are new to the channel, make sure you subscribe and turn on your post notification bell so you don't miss anything. What are we doing today, Bae?
We are doing another drink review, and Snapple has 4 new flavors.
Okay, so we saw these flavors at Kroger. Yeah, Kroger. We was at Kroger. We saw them first. Bae, you said you saw the rain. We saw rain Snapple, and it said elements, and I was like, elements? Element, rain is not an element. Water is an element, but rain is not an element. So then we saw air and then earth, and I was like, do they have a fire? And they had the fire too.
Avatar. So,
yeah. So the earth element flavor is cherry and fig black tea. The element air says prickly pear and peach white tea.
The rain element says it's agave, cactus. The fire element says it's dragon fruit.
I'm interested in
peach,
the air and the fire. The prickly pear peach and then the dragon fruit. So yep. We're gonna see which one you wanna start with. Let's get into it.
Let's get rain out the way, cause I don't know. What it smell like?
What it smell like? What it smell like?
That's an interesting smell. It smells good. I was not expecting that.
It smells interesting.
It's like a...
It says 10% pear juice.
Pear juice?
Yeah.
Interesting.
If I had to pinpoint it, it's like one of those Japanese drinks. So yeah, as you can see, it is clear.
It's clear.
Tastes like watered down juice.
Like a watered down hug.
Hug? Oh, hug juice.
Yes.
Yeah. It does taste like a watered down hug.
It's a light drink,
it's a
right?
light, yeah.
It's a light drink.
So. Y'all know when it says light at the top, it's like, it gives you that sugar-free, like watered down taste kind of.
I'll give it a good 7.
I agree. That's about a 7.
It's good though.
Yeah, it's decent. Let's do the earth element next. Again, this is cherry fig black tea. It smells like black cherry. Smell like
that's black. A strong black cherry smell.
Yeah, it smells like black cherry.
That smell is strong.
I can see where the black tea.
That's not bad though.
It's not bad. Black cherry with black tea. That's really what it is.
Yeah, that's good though.
I'd say 7.5.
There's more flavor. 7.5, 8.
Yeah.
Fire.
Okay.
Dragon fruit flavored juice drink. The dragon fruit.
Okay. It smells like cranberry juice. It tastes like watered down cranberry juice. Yeah.
I don't like that aftertaste.
Nah.
I'll give it a 4.
I was about to say, I'll give it a 5. Panama, Panama.
Eating a banana.
And I like Panama, Panama, Panama. Hit the club, cause still eating a banana.
Air.
Air is last, the prickly pear peach white tea. I think this is gonna be good. I hope so.
I better taste some peach in this peach tea.
Okay.
Smell a little bit like peach.
Smells yep. A little bit like peach, yep. It's all right. It kind of reminds me of the Arizona.
I'll give it a 7.
Yeah, it's a 7. How would you rate it, like, best to worst.
So I have to do earth, rain, air, and then fire.
I would say air is first, then rain, then earth, then fire. That's what I would say. Cause I can actually see myself drinking this, even though it's not like a 9 or a 10, I would drink this one before I would drink these. And you already know how I feel about black cherry stuff. Yeah. I don't really like black cherry like that. So, but this one was still the worst just because the flavor wasn't all the way there. But yeah.
Okay. Well, that's it for this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and share this with your mom,
your dad,
your brother,
your sister,
your niece,
your nephew,
your grandma,
your granddad,
your uncle,
your aunt,
your grandson,
your granddaughter,
your neighbor,
your friend,
and
your cousin,
and
your pet. And we'll see y'all on the next one.
Peace.
Peace.